So students, in your previous class we have completed the first chapter revision, okay, in your textbook. Now in today's class we will start this topic, second chapter, numbers up to 10,000. We will learn number up to 10,000 in this chapter. So in page number 79 there is a small activity called warm up, okay. So in that, what it is there? A little bird has lost the way to her nest, her home. So what you have to do? You have to read the questions and pick the correct answer so that the bird will reach its home, its nest, okay. So what are the questions? The questions are in page number 80. The next page you are having questions. So if you find the correct answer, then the bird will go to the nest, okay. That is a fill in the blanks, okay. It's not fill in the blanks, these are the multiple choice questions. You have to pick the correct answer, pick that answer and fill in that blank, okay. The smallest two digit number is, the smallest two digit number is how much? So the first question is, the first option is 99, second option is 98, C 10, D is 11. The smallest two digit number, smallest one. So I am writing here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Up to 9 you are having only one digit, but after 9 you are getting 10. This is a two digit number. From here only the two digit numbers are getting started, no? From here only, from 10 number only, this is two digit. From this number only your two digit numbers are starting, okay. So 1 is the smallest one digit number, 9 is the greatest one digit number. After that, if you are adding 9, if you are adding 1 to 9, you will get 10. From here, so from here only one digit numbers are starting, no? From 1, so this will become the smallest starting number. Starting number is smallest, okay. Starting is smallest, ending is, ending number is largest, okay. I mean greatest, ending number is greatest. You have to remember this, okay. Starting number will be the smallest number, ending number will be the greatest number. Why I am saying here ending? Because from 1 the one digit numbers will start, okay. Up to 8 it will continue, up to 9 it will continue, but here at 9 they will end, one digit number will end. After that you will get two digit number, ones place, tens place, no, okay. So this is a two digit number. So this is the smallest number, where it is starting is the smallest number, where it is ending it is the greatest number. So the one digit numbers are ending at 9, no? So 9 will become the greatest number. Again, two digit numbers are starting from 10, okay. Up to here one digit number completed, here two digit numbers are starting, okay. Then what it will become? I said starting number is smallest, okay. Remember this one for your understanding, I am saying. So from here two digit numbers are starting, no? So starting number is smallest. So what is the smallest two digit number? So you have to remember for which digit he is asking, whether he is asking for one digit, two digit or three digit or four digit. That is important. He asked about two digit number, which one? Smallest one. So starting from 10 only the two digit numbers will start, okay. So this will become the smallest number. I said starting will be the smallest, okay. That's why you have to read the question very carefully. The answer is 10. 10 is the answer, okay? Next one. Next question is B. The greatest two digit number is the greatest So if I am writing in cursive form, you can't understand, I think. Okay, the greatest two digit number. Is how much? Okay, let us see. 99 B, 98 C, 10 D, 11. So this one is the 10 is the smallest two digit number. Okay, from 10 only the two digit numbers are starting. Where they will end, that will become the greatest number, no? Where the two digit numbers will end, that will become the greatest number, no? So I am writing here, see, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Okay, where they are ending, the two digit numbers are ending where, that will become the greatest number, no? Just now I said, starting number is the smallest, ending number is the greatest. So two digit numbers are ending here. Up to 99 only there will be two digits. Then you will get three digits now. This is ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, from 100 three digit number will start, and at 99 the two digit numbers will end. Okay, so this one is ending number, no? Ending number for two digits. So obviously what is the answer? Ending number is greatest. So this one is the answer. Greatest two digit number is what? 99. This is the answer. Okay, like that you should understand the question, what he is asking, what you should find out. Okay, next question. The answer is 99 for the second one. Okay, third one. The greatest three digit number. What I said, the three digit numbers will start from 100. Where they will end? Let us see. The greatest three digit number is how much? A, 999. B, 900. C, 100. D, 101. Okay, the greatest means what I said, starting number is smallest, ending number is greatest. So we have to see where the three digit numbers are ending. Let us see. 990, 991, 992, 993, 994, 995, 996, 997, 998, 999, 1000. So where the numbers are ending, I said starting is the smallest, ending is the greatest. So what he is asking, greatest, no? So we have to see where the three digit numbers, remember this one, these two are the keywords. Greatest one, which one? Three digit one. Three digit number, which one he is asking? He is asking about the greatest three digit number. So greatest means ending one, no? I said starting means the smallest, ending is the greatest. So they are ending here. After 999 you will get 1000. That is a four digit number. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay, 1 2 3 4, four digits are there. From here four digit numbers are getting started. But what we want the greatest three digit number, where the three digit numbers are ending. Here only, no? 999. So this one is the answer. 999 is the answer. Okay, for third one answer is 999 A. Okay, completed. Next one, fourth one. the smallest three digit number. Is what he is asking, is how much. The options are A, 999, B, 900, C, 100, D, 101. So just now I said 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. So the two digit numbers are ending here. So this will become the greatest two digit number. Okay, but here it is ending. So ending is the greatest, starting is the smallest. But three digit number, this is a two digit number, 1, 2 digits, ones place, tens place. But for 100 there are three digits, 100, three digits are there. From here three digit numbers starting, what I said, starting is the smallest. So from here only the three digit numbers are starting now. So answer is 100. Smallest means you have to find the starting digit. So starting, the three digit numbers are starting from 100. So 100 is the smallest number. Okay, like that you should remember, starting number is the smallest, ending number is the greatest. Okay, next one, we have completed four now. Fifth question is, dash comes after 99, A, 88, B, 98, C, 100, D, 101. Is that options 88, 98, 100, 101? So after 99, no, he is saying after. If he is saying after, you have to add 1. If he is saying before, you have to do minus 1. After means plus 1. Before means minus 1. He is saying which number, means dash comes after 99. After which number he is asking? After 99, what is that number? So you have to add 99. For 99 you have to add 1, okay? 9 plus 1, 10. What is the number? 100 is the answer, okay? 100 comes after 99, okay? You have to remember this. After means you have to add 1, before means you have to do minus 1. From what? He will definitely give one number. Which number comes after 99? So he is asking the number after 99. So you have to add 1 plus 99. So you have to add 1 to 99 plus 1 will get 100. Okay, next question, sixth one is the numeral for 790. Is what? 790. What is the option? 729. B, how much? 792. C, 790. D, 719. There is a small confusion between 19 and 90. 19 means you will get 19. 90 means you will get 90. Remember this, 19 means 19, 90 means 90, 90, okay? Like that you have to remember, you should not confuse, okay? Most of the students will confuse between 19, 19 and 90, 90, okay? Because the pronunciation of the names will be almost same. The numeral for 790 is 790, means 7 should be in 100's place, 9 should be in 10's place, 0 should be in 1's place. What is the answer? 790, this one is the answer, 790. It is 90, no? So 90, 90, okay? This one is the answer. Next we will discuss 7th one. Seventh question is, the number that comes just before, just before, eighth one only, no? This is seventh one, no? Okay. The number that comes just before 578 is dash. Options are A, 577, this is 578, I am writing it clearly. This is option A is 577, B 579, C 576, D 570, okay? You have to pick one number which is coming just before. What I said, just before means what you have to do? You have to do minus 1 from which number? This number. Because he is asking the number that comes just before which number? Just before 578. So you have to do what? 578 plus 1 or minus 1. Before means you have to do minus 1. After means you have to do plus 1. Okay? Remember that one. 8 minus 1, 7. This is 7, this is 5. What is the answer? This one, A is the answer. 577 is the answer. Okay. Next one, let us see. Eighth question. The number that comes just after 453 is what? Options are A 452, B 454, C 455, D 451. So just now I said, no, he said just after 453, the number that comes just after 453. So you have to add plus 1, no? After means plus 1. 453 plus 1, what you will get? 454. Okay, what is the answer? B 454 is the answer. Okay. Next question. The number that comes in between 687 and 689 is how much? Okay, options are 686, B 690, C 688, D 691. So 9th question and 10th question are for your homework, okay? In between means between 687 and 689, what you will get? 687, 688, 689. So what is the answer? 688 is the answer, okay? So I have said this 9th one, but 10th one is for your homework. We will discuss in next class, okay? The answer is 688. So this is first number in middle, okay, and this is first number. 687 is the first number and 689 in between means between two numbers, means middle of two numbers, one number middle, two numbers, okay? Between these two numbers, what is the number you will get, he is asking. So you have to do here, after this number we will get one number, no? Blank is there, between, he said between. Between, what is it? Between means middle number. 687 and 689, in between these two numbers, what you will get? Either you have to add plus 1, because it will, this number you are going to get after 687, okay? You have to add plus 1 to that, or you have to do minus 1 from this, because you will get 688. So if you add plus 1, you will get this answer, or if you add minus 1 to this number, because in between it is there, no? You have to add plus 1, you will get the same number, or if you do minus 1 to this, you will get the same number. Plus 1, because it is get, you are getting after, no? After 687, you are getting 688, no? So you have to do plus 1 to this number, you will get this number. Just before 689, you are getting 688. So you have to do minus 1 from this number, you are going to get the same answers, okay? 10th one is your for homework, okay? With this, we will end this class, and in next class, we will continue, okay? Thank you.